Yeah.
That was a crazy day.
Hello?
I guess I'm the best one here. I don't know where I put my bags.
Oh, that plane ride, oh my gosh. Okay.
Hey, my name's Carrie. They asked me to do this reality show, and I don't know, like, I'm in this house, like, I haven't met any of the girls yet. Apparently, like, there's a couple girls that, you know, we're gonna be doing this reality show with, but anyways, I'm supposed to tell a little bit about myself. My name is Carrie. And I'm from Jersey. Well, I'm from all over, actually. Like, my family used to move around all the time, you know, but my home's from in Jersey. I'm from Saddlebrook. It's really crazy down here because we recently just moved here, some like Columbia, Tennessee, whatever that is. It's like a small ghetto town. Like, oh my gosh, like, I went to this thing, Walmart, and I was walking around and there was these people with no teeth, and then there's people, you know, it is crazy down here, like, really. And people talk like I never even, like, heard before in my life. They talk really, really slow and it's really ridiculous, and I talk so fast and everybody's like, what did you say? What did you say? And I'm like, what did you just say? I don't even know. I lost you like 5 minutes ago. I don't even know what people are talking about. It's crazy. But anyways, I'm from Jersey. You know, my best friends are back up in Saddlebrook, you know, and hopefully, like, they'll come visit me. I got a girl up there called Toto. She's my real good girlfriend. Like, she's real cool. And so maybe she'll come visit me. I don't know, you know, I hadn't heard from her for a couple of days, you know, she probably got my boyfriend. I don't know, he probably not gonna be my boyfriend for long.
Hi everybody, my name's Dorothy. I'm from here, which is Columbia, Tennessee, which, they asked me to do this show where I'm, like, living with these girls, and I'm pretty excited. I mean, they're from, like, all over the world, and I'm just speechless. But I work at this horse thing, and I love my horses. They're so much fun. Like, I can ride them all day long and get paid for it. But I mean, I heard that there's gonna be a whole bunch of girls and from, like, everywhere. And I'm kind of scared of, like, the ghetto girls. But, because I'm not usually around them. I know that's kind of weird. But they scare me. I mean, they have guns. Which I have a shotgun.
Lulu, I've never worked a day in my life. I don't know what I'm gonna do living in this house with all these girls. Hopefully they're gonna have some alcohol or something, because I can't do this sober. They gonna be have me running around acting crazy. I'm gonna have to cut one of them. If they touch my alcohol, they're dead. Dead, no more. I grew up on West 9th Street. A couple of weeks back, someone shot my cousin. I'm gonna find who did them. I'm gonna find them. Get that camera out of my face. How are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. My name is Dorothy.
Hi,
how are you?
I'm good. My name's Carrie.
I'm just so excited to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too. Oh. Cool.
So where are you from?
I'm from Jersey. Oh. I'm from Saddlebrook. I live here now, but yeah.
So is it like the pictures?
is what, like the pictures?
Jersey.
Oh, Jersey, like pictures? You've never been?
No. I've never been out of Columbia, Tennessee.
Oh, okay. Oh, my. Yeah, right. It's a bug. Oh my god. Yeah, up in Jersey, we don't have that many bugs.
Yeah, don't be afraid. They're not gonna hurt you.
Oh, okay.
Fine.
Yeah.
You just take your hand and smash it.
Oh, I don't think I'm gonna be doing that. I'm glad you're here to do that for me, you know. Yeah. What's that?
This is my safe case. I mean.
Oh. Oh, okay. Is that all your belongings?
Yeah. I mean, you got a blanket.
Oh, okay.
And my sheets.
Oh. Dolan, we need to go shopping. Like, is there any malls around here? Like.
I mean, we got the Columbia Mall, which has JCPenney's and
what's that?
Goodies.
Oh.
And Walmart. We got Walmart. Walmart is amazing and it's great prices.
Oh, I've been to Walmart. I just don't want to go back to Walmart. Yeah, I'm good. I'll stick with, like, Coach and Louis Vuitton and, you know, all that. And, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, cool. So,
We go fishing.
What's that?
We go to the lake with the fishing pole, then we put the
stinky. Oh, like a boat? Like a yacht?
No.
Oh.
I mean, we can go on, like, a little small boat, but, I mean, we just get right close to the water and get a big fat worm and put it on the fishing pole, and we swing it, and we roll it. Once you,
like baseball?
No. You don't let go because then it'll go into the lake.
The fish.
And then
with a baseball bat?
No.
You hit the fish with a roll?
No, there's like a string.
Oh.
That you
fish.
Oh,
okay.
The fish.
Okay. Yeah.
And then when the fish bites onto the worm, we reel it in.
Oh, okay. Well,
and then we take it off once we get the fish, and we take it off.
Right.
And we cook it and eat it.
Oh,
and it's so good.
Yeah, I'll stick with my sushi, I guess. I don't know. I don't really. Yeah. Hey guys. Yeah, I just met. I just met the girl, Dorothy. She's sweet. She's pretty nice. She's a little weird. You know, I mean, she acts like she's never been anywhere. She said she never been out of Columbia, Tennessee. I can't imagine. So, you know, I've got a couple things to teach her, you know, but she's precious. Like, she, you know, my heart hurts for her because, like, she never been anywhere, you know. But, you know, we tight, you know. I have a feeling we're going to be tight, you know. And she talks about going fishing or something, you know, hitting the fish in the head with a rod or something. I don't know exactly what that is, but she's going to teach me. So, and, you know, I think I'll be able to take a show up and, you know, she came in with a blanket. You know, I got to take a shop and, you know, she said something about a mall, something about, you know, like a store, something about the goods or something. I don't know. But it was cool. You know, I mean, it sounds like all right. You know, she said something about Walmart. You know, I don't do that. You know, I don't do the Walmart scene. Because I went there once and I'm not into that. But I think it'll be alright, you know. We're still waiting to meet Lulu. We don't know, you know, who she is or what, you know. But, you know, we're gonna meet her. Everything will be cool. I'm excited.
Okay, so, like, I just met Carrie. And I'm so excited because, you know, she's not from here. She's from Jersey, which I've only seen Jersey in, like, pictures. And, like, I heard that there was, like, a show called Jersey Shores, but I don't get cable. I only get two channels, which is the local news. And, but, you know, she's not from here, so she don't know, like, how to go fishing. And that breaks my heart. Because everybody should know how to go fishing. And she was scared of bugs. And, you know, if you're from here, you can't be scared of bugs. You just gotta take your hand and just smash it, you know? I mean, I don't know. She thought that was kind of gross. But I think we'll be kind of friends. She wants to take me shopping. I don't really go shopping, you know? But I mean, I'll do it.
Lulu Lulu, I guess, is like coming. Oh, it must be Lulu. Hi. The door. Hold on, I'll shut the door. Don't want those crazy bugs in here.
Just smash.
No, I don't like them. Hi. Hi, I'm Carrie.
I'm Lulu.
Sup? Oh, it's nice to meet you, Lulu. It's great to, you know, finally meet you. It's, you know, I just got here. I was like the first one here. You know, I'm from Jersey. I lived there a while, you know, and yeah, it's great to meet you, you know. Yeah, I completely understand.
You are. I'm Dorothy!
Whoa!
Don't touch me! Please don't!
Don't touch me!
Don't ever
touch me! Guys, it's okay, darling. It's alright. What is your problem? Like,
one, don't touch me!
Don't touch me! Gonna be in the middle of this right now. You need to sit down and you need to calm down, girl. You take a chill pill. I don't care if you're from the Bronx, I don't care if you're from New York City. You do not do that. No. Do not walk away from me.
Well, anyway, my biggest fear.
I don't even know, like, I just met the second girl and her name's Lulu, okay? And she is a crazy girl. Like, I am so mad right now. Like, the fight, we didn't even meet 5 minutes and I got into this huge fight with her because she started yelling at Dorothy and I'm so mad right now. Like, I got up in her face. Like, I was like, I can't even believe, like, Toto told me, like, before I left that she was like, don't be getting any fights with all those rednecks down there, you know, because they will, you know, they'll be getting their shotguns out or whatever that is, you know. And I was like, you know, I'm not gonna get into any fights, you know, that's not me. I'm not a fighter, you know, I'm a lover, not a fighter, you know, that's the way I am. But I mean, you know, you get up in my face and you tell me to, like, back off, you know, when you're talking about somebody. No, you do not do that. And she just walked off and I was trying to talk to her, and no, I am so mad right now. Like, I don't even know, like, not gonna happen. Like, I'm not gonna have that. Like, she was talking about cutting people and she's from the Bronx and all this stuff, and I don't think so. Like, Dorothy, she's a sweetheart and she is not gonna scare her. Like, I mean, I thought that poor thing, like, got shot or something because she, like, fell on the floor and, like, started crying. I was like, you poor darling. Like, I don't even know. Like, I was so mad. And I don't know. Like, she, like, me and Dorothy are, like, really tight, and I feel like we're gonna be tight, you know, but this little girl, like, we gotta sit her down. I'm gonna have to sit her down because I'm not dealing with it. No.
And Dorothy, she came over and hugged me. You don't touch me. That can get yourself killed right there. Don't touch anybody. You don't touch me. And then Carrie, she came in, tried to break it up. I wasn't even doing anything. I was just telling her, don't touch me. God, can't believe I have to live in this house.